Gabby.
Just a sec.
Open the door.
I don't want any trouble, okay?
I just want to talk to you.
What are you doing?
I'm going on holiday. What do you think I'm doing?
You're leaving me.
What do you want, Phil?
Can we at least talk about this?
It's not convenient.
Why?
I want you to leave. Now.
This is my house. I pay the bills. Look, we've been married 15 years. You can spare me half an hour, can't you?
Don't make yourself comfortable.
Well, you're just going to throw 15 years of marriage down the drain.
You did that, Phil, not me.
You're not going anywhere.
You don't get a say in what I do anymore.
Well, you think I'm just going to let you walk away? You should know me better than that by now.
Get off me, Phil!
Oi, you heard her.
Well, you just keep popping up, don't you?
I was passing by.
It's a cul-de-sac.
This has got nothing to do with Tony.
Well, then what's he doing here?
He was returning my phone. I left it at the restaurant.
He's driven all the way to Wales to return a phone.
Yeah, well, Gabby's coming back with me.
You sleeping with my wife?
No, we're just friends.
I find out of your life!
Get off it!